360 degree appraisal. The 360 degree appraisal was developed by the General Electric Co. of the USA in 1992 and soon get popularity around the globe. In India, also several companies have put into the practice the system of 360 degree appraisal. This includes Wipro Corporation, Reliance Industries, Thomas Cook, Godrej Soap, Thermex and Infosys Technology, etc. According to Milliamans and others, 360 degree appraisal is the process of systematically gathering data on the person's skill, ability and behavior from the variety of sources. The manager, peers, subordinates and ever customers and clients. Here is 360 appraisal diagram which shows the components of 360 degree. Superior, second is other, third subordinates and fourth is peer. Here we discuss the components of 360 degree appraisal. First is self-appraisal. Self-appraisal is a very important part of the 360 degree appraisal system because it is gives the employee absolute freedom to look at his strength and an opportunity to assess the performance. Second is superior appraisal. This is, of course, the most important component of the 360 degree appraisal system. But there is the focus is to provide constructive freedom, feedback on employee's performance and his development needs. Third is peer group appraisal. Peer play an important role in the life of an employee in the organization. They can also provide a deep insight into the personality makeup, attitude and style of working of the employees. Fourth one is subordinate appraisal. The most distinctive features of 360 degree appraisal is the role of subordinate in appraisal. It signifies two things. Firstly, it is a clear expressions from the organization that it encourages, opens and that feedback is a two-way process.